All right, we're live.
Oh, this is the reaction?
Yeah.
Hello. Neil Spisak. Spisak.
How dare you talk about Neil that way?
Neil Patrick Harris.
Neil Patrick Harris died.
What? Yo, Sam Raimi! What the heck?
Yo, what? Yo, I know that guy.
Is that Sam Raimi?
No.
Wow. What?
It stinks. Page one. I'll give you 150. 300. That's
outrageous. Done. Give this- Crazy. Emmy's dead.
Oh, no.
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 They're going to do the same scene right here. You're taller than you look. What does that mean? Yeah, I don't know what that
means. You're taller than you.
He bites your hand.
I'm gonna come see your play tomorrow night.
You're coming?
I'll be there.
He's not gonna be there. I wonder what's gonna stop him. I can't remember this part of the
movie. Oh, he gets in a bike accident.
Oh my god, you were right.
He's just so casual about it.
Oh my god, you were right. He did get in a bike accident.
Holy shit.
Jesus Christ. Why are you all standing in the room? Move.
The first time.
Run. The car could still hit you.
Oh, it's webs. Whoa, no way. Where's he going? Oh.
It's going to go kick ass.
Peter Parker's Spider-Man?
Oh, God. I didn't know we'd have to tell you this so soon.
Yeah. Oh, he died. Developed this inhibitor chip to protect my higher
brain function. It means I maintain control. If anything ever happens to this chip, I'm
that would never happen though.
So, no, never.
You know.
It's Morbin time.
Shut up. Does it have like its own magnetic field?
God, he just rips the things off the wall.
Can I help the chip on the back of his neck's alright? Should be a shame if it was messed up.
Yeah.
Oh. How dare you put his filthy paws on me.
My mom made me close my eyes when I saw this as a kid.
Where were you? Photographing squirrels? You're fired. Chief, the planetarium party. Oh, right. You're on fire. I need you. Come here. What do you know about hiding? The real crime would be not to finish what we started. Ah, of course.
We'll That's here. A good point, Arm.
He's wearing like Star Wars clothes.
Yeah. Who's that guy?
It's Neil Patrick Harris. I'm giving.
Don't leave me. Don't leave me, Peter.
What are these gold coins?
You know, banks, they're just full of bags of gold coins.
Full of doubloons. Just crushes his head.
That would be violent.
Graphic.
Yeah.
Don't follow me. What are the odds he picks May?
Right.
There are like so many people there.
I know. Nice.
Wow.
Oh. Dude, Aunt May kind of just saved the day.
Nice one.
Hi. Oh, you.
Wow.
Oh, you. I've been reading poetry lately. Where did that come from?
Oh god. This is crazy. I just want you all to know that the beautiful Miss Mary Jane Watson just agreed to marry me.
Wake up, shoot the picture. Take a picture of the woman you love getting married. Oh f-
oh, it's
oh man, that would suck. Wanna get some chow mein? Peter. I'm getting married. Just gonna let some kid get beat up, Peter.
Wow.
And he didn't stop him in the elevator.
I mean, he did have a gun.
He had a gun.
Again. All right, play the clip again. Come on. Where are you? Uh-oh.
Sounds like a man with eight limbs.
Sounds like an octopus. I can smell it. Probably up or down. Ah!
Kill Spider-Man. We'll give you all the tritium you need.
No one's called the fire department yet?
It's okay, come here. I want to get you out of here. Come on.
those aren't even the parents. This seems like a really bad way to test your powers.
2 seconds later.
Boom.
Ugh.
Oh, I see what she's doing.
Was she trying to see if there was chemistry, or was she trying to see if he was Spider-Man? Because I don't know.
Trying to see if he was Spider-Man.
I need to know something. I see she's trying to doesn't be Spider-Man.
Oh, that's just the plot now. Maybe you could have figured it out.
It just fucking drops them. What are you? Okay. Was a hero. I just couldn't see it.
He was a thief. Yep. That's what I thought was gonna happen. He's a man of the city. Where is she?
He just starts throwing humans off.
Uh-oh.
God. Just when you think things are gonna be okay.
Uh-oh. Oh, damn, that was easy.
He's like, okay. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. You killed my father. No. I am your father. Da, da, da. Surprise.
This is a terrible idea.
Oh, there he goes.
Hang on, Mary Jane!
She's got a 2x4, and she means business.
Oh, well.
Got him. I was hoping we would see a skeleton.
He just ripped the cord instead of unplugging him.
I don't know. Oh. I like feeling.
I forgot that she was here.
I kind of did too.
Uh-oh.
Looks like you're about to die. Oh, God. Damn, Peter.
Hi. What is he attached to?
Who's that? Son.
The mirror? Yeah. What the hell?
Avenge me!
Whoa.
Whoa, be careful. Those are grenades.
Yeah. Beep, 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 beep.
This poor guy.
Just not show up.
Can you imagine spending the money and taking the time to do this? And then she just doesn't show up
and everything. She could have just called the damn thing off until waiting right as the thing was about to happen.
Man,
out of my
Jane.
House now.
This is private property.
I don't want you here.
You shouldn't be
Slams the door. What the?
He's being hunted.
Yeah. Next movie, Spider-Man on the Run.
All right, Spider-Man 2.
Yay!
Yo, Spider-Man
tech. What were your thoughts on the movie, Shark?
You know, it is a good movie, but it wasn't as amazing as I kind of remember. I don't know. I don't like the whole losing power and then just regaining it whenever he feels like it. The villain is amazing. He does a really good job. He's just a really fantastic villain. I like the tone. It's interesting for a Spider-Man universe. And, you know, I'm not a big fan of this damsel in distress stuff either. The action was really good. And that train scene is...
Yeah, I really like the fight scenes and stuff.
Yeah, it was just a pleasure to watch. I don't know. What do you think?
I thought it was good. I enjoyed it more than the first one. I think I gave it a 6 to the last one. I'd give this probably a 7 is what I'm thinking.
Yeah, this is a strong 7 for me as well.